supposed to check in.
Look for the equipment. It's optional, but we should do it.
Loot equipment stash.
Loot the equipment stash.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that shit for sure. He said he had stuff to help me. Mm-hmm. So let's see. See if I can... Wait, let's see. Do I have anyone close by I can sell to real quick? I have that guy. Anyone else? No. Okay, you know I'm gonna have to go sell some shit real quick, right?
Dang, word.
Yeah. Well, I have no room, so...
Okay. Go sell it.
Okay, here I go. Oh, man.
Yeah, mark it on the map.
Okay. You know what? Why am I doing it this way? Where are you? I got infinite horse.
Word, you got that shit?
Mm-hmm. This is... There he is, my love! A little faster. So that's the, other campfire? I can't, like, use my campfire skills up there.
Oh, there's one up there, yeah.
There is one up there, but... He, Can I go across this shit?
Yeah, you'll be able to.
He's gonna rust.
What the?
He stopped. For real, like, so. So this Hunter's Lodge is so fucking hard.
Yeah, I remember you doing it. With the vultures and shit.
Yeah, like I gotta use my, I have to use my override in it, and it's fucking hard.
Fucking Jackie Chan looking dude.
Alright, let's see. Is that like a sub? Too many metal vessels, it's like no point. I don't even know what some of those are for. I should look it up though. Let's make sure I'm stocked and everything. Wire. I'm gonna buy some wire while I'm here. Might as well. Stock up, man. I'm about to go into battles. Come on, Jackie. I need some wires.
That cost me money.
Yeah, but it's worth it. But I have a lot of money right now. Cool. Let's see how much space I got. Alright, let's see. Damn, I got a lot. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go. Jesus! I don't know if it's gonna hurt me that much.
Damn, man. Dude, it did like 2.5 life bars.
Yeah. Let's get some.
You didn't want to get on your horse?
Well, I gotta pick up some life herbs now. I will get on my horse. Oh, and let's take. So we're going up north. Okay. But usually by the water, there's lots of, like, flowers.
Life
to
stuff.
We needed the wash.
Yeah. Probably need the wash. Okay, Alan.
It's a little dirty.
A little dramatic.
Getting it on stream.
Usually by these things and by the water, there's lots of red shit.
I'll tuck that away.
One more and we're good.
Fuck. This must be when Asan was supposed to check in.
So where's the, so first I gotta go to the crate, which is here, equipment loot. So we'll do that first, obviously. Makes only the most sense. No tramplers. Fucking tramps.
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek.
Yo.
What kind of name is that?
What kind of name is that?
To the campfire, no?
I already got it, you just have to pass by it. Ooh, quests.
Ooh, there could be people.
I think I go through there?
Yeah. Look at that.
Oh shit. Like a quest. Let's go 20. Get that quest real quick. Okay, I'm 44.
Yeah.
This dude.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft.
Appreciation.
They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for.
Oh, this guy.
The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes.
He's a guy, remember he followed me.
I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening
my blade,
anticipating
the scent of the fight. I don't think I'm
going to
help him because he'll waste my
arrows. Don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous.
Yeah, it does that in a lot of scenes.
A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though.
Yep.
Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
No, I guess I do
that
quite. I'll just sneak attack.
I'm
not gonna. No, I ain't gonna do this quest right now. What is it? I have to, like, kill the camp, right?
Yeah.
How many people are there? Let's see.
20, I thought I said.
20 guards?
Oh, no, level 20.
I don't technically have to go through
just
there.
Shoot. Well, you said you didn't want to waste your arrows.
Yeah, I don't want to really do this right now. Fuck him.
Shock wax loot.
Yeah, that's for shock bombs and shit. Unless the loot crate's in there. No, it ain't. Okay,
no, that's
yeah,
not. Call your horse. You can just read that. Far away.
No, that's one minute. Where'd he go?
He just out there. He was like, fuck it, I'm not late. I'm not.
What the?
Yeah, is there a jump button in the front?
No, it just does it automatically. Can't fire close to that. Good, got that. Cool. I'm on target. See, it says it turns green,
like, yeah.
And it says campfire discovered on the right.
Oh, this game is so sick. Little wooden bridges. Tree. Dang, you guys just jump in the robots now? Oh. That was crazy. All you.
Oh,
who's the guy too, you know? Oh god, here it's going off.
They're fighting somebody else.
Oh, is that what that is? You don't even need to be here. Yeah.
I was wondering why they were fucking following and attacking me. I was like, what the fuck? I still have a horse. Don't matter if they killed it. But I do need life. Jesus, I gotta collect more herbs already. What the?
Gregory said it would be.
That was like a hit.
Oh, rope caster.
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use.
I have a rope caster. Too.
Yeah, well,
guess
been,
I need that.
You've been grinding, though, you know?
Yeah. Guess I need that. Put it there. And then I'll put some traps down, because I probably need traps. There's a trap caster. Trip caster. Trap caster.
Why are you doing this?
Traptastic.
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Ain't that the dude from Halo, though, the voice?
Damn him.
What's his name?
Oh, there's a cup there.
There's always a cup in those square buildings, huh?
Here it is. The cup. Got the cup.
Oh, dang, is it?
Yeah. I'm almost done with the cups.
Sweet. Yeah, you probably have everything in this game.
Alright, so let's just ride, right? I do need herbs, though, man.
Well, you don't know, though. You don't know if it's going to be, like, a battle.
You think I shouldn't ride it?
No, you should. But I just mean, like, health-wise. You don't know, like, what you're in for.
Oh. And for those things.
Sounds
the
striking.
Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating.
Welcome.
On a happy family.
Shit, look at all of them coming towards me.
Found Eclipse. Just like I said.
He's gonna kill them all, isn't he?
Probably.
Well, your horse won't shoot.
Oh, D. You can just call another one, too. It's so sick. Oh, they just bombed it like that? Like, I can't go in there.
They're still looking.
Okay. Yeah, I can't ride in, actually. I get ambushed. It's crazy, because if they set the alarm off, then I, like, literally get double the enemies coming at me and shit.
You don't think they're going to spawn another one, do you?
What? Spawn another what?
Robot.
Oh, no, those are just...
robots?
Yeah,
no.
They're just... chilling.
What?
They're just there already. They don't spawn new ones.
Be on your guard.
See, that could have easily been a miss, you know?
Yeah, of course.
It's real dark now. Dusty.
Nah,
see
I don't
shit.
Do that, yeah.
God, see shit. This game is crazy, though, with the visuals, like, not being able to actually see.
Yeah, it feels so natural, right? It doesn't
not
feel like it's, like,
guards.
A forced graphic, you know?
Yeah.
Go kill him. I don't think he'll see you.
Just seeing if there's any other
yeah.
in the area now. It's cool. I'm in a snow area. I don't get to do snow areas that often. Bullshit. Just I'm just gonna switch it back to the other one because I don't like wasting all these good arrows, you know? Pointless.
Don't have
what the? What the hell was that?
That's one of the proximity mines. I have it. Remember?
Snow chill. These dig sites. They're massive.
No, but I'm saying he threw.
Oh yeah, it's a slingshot bomb.
How did he see you though?
Oh, because I was right in his vision. They could see you. You have to be like super careful. Shit going down here.
Hell yeah, dude! It's kind of scary. It's pretty cool.
What do the old ones do here?
Oh fuck, there's a guy right there. Shit.
You can still kill him.
Wait, what was that?
Jump
dude.
Off and kill that thing?
Yeah, I can do it, but then it's gonna bring me down there and I gotta be careful like what's down there and shit. You know?
Yeah, you probably should just go along.
Go around there. Oh shoot, the corruptors too. It's easier to see if I target them. I'm gonna shoot that dude from here. Shit, they're alarmed. Oh shit, they can see me. Why am I visible? Fuck. Visible. I don't understand why. So, see when I'm in stealth? If they could see me, my thing, the eyeball comes up.
Oh, corruptor. Fuck. Might prove a challenge.
Who the fuck was that then?
Some kind of... That thing's gonna be messy. He's like almost level 20, so he's gonna be a little stronger. I don't know how they saw me. Really?
Yeah, that is crazy.
It's like a real glitchy game sometimes.
Should we keep going with this like thing? Or
video?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can pause it and then like continue. Come back to it. I mean, I still want to keep going.
Yeah.
You want me to stop?
No, not stop. I was just thinking like...
Like second part two?
Yeah.
Kind of thing? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go this way. That guy's still... Yeah, let's start fresh. I'm gonna go up to the bush. Right here. Alright.